After what happened in Boston, I kept up my search for Jack Drummer, the journalist who had killed 3 people and attempted to kill 4 others, including me. He covered his tracks after escaping, but then I heard about the murder of a famous illustrator in Chicago. It happened just like it did in a novel by a guy called Kenneth Jones. The similarities were too glaring to ignore. I headed to Chicago.
Hey, detective, the body of the illustrator is inside, but I'm not supposed to let you snoop around in there. But, I could probably be persuaded for a nice cup of coffee. I'm falling asleep on my feet here. Thanks. The illustrator was found dead this morning by a janitor. Head inside to search for clues. Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you so much. My name is Kenneth Jones. The murderer is basing all of his crimes on my book. I didn't see his face, but he put this in my hand.
Thank you. I don't know who you are, but I sure am glad you're here. I don't know who would want to kill me. I never hurt a fly. Here, I found this on my table. Maybe it'll help you catch that maniac.
Thank you. Thank you. I was warming up, and when I went to go grab a ball, it was a bomb. I don't know anyone who would want me dead. Boy, what a day. Here, take my lucky bat. Oh, and I got this strange invitation inside. Maybe you can figure it out.
Thank you.
Okay, I know how this looks, but it was Jack's fault, I swear. I lost a lot of money to him in a game of cards, and he forced me to pretend I was an author. Jack has a beef with all of the victims. Take this, it'll help you track down the next victim. Thank you.
Thanks, Detective. Looks like the killer you're tracking down from Boston has set up shop in Chicago, too. I hope you can stop him. Here, I found this postcard and the Ferris wheel car. Oh, and take my key to the town hall. It looks like you may need it.
Well, well, I wasn't expecting to see you again. I thought I'd gotten rid of you back in Boston, yet here you are. But it won't make a difference. You're just like the rest of them. They didn't appreciate my talent, and they had to pay. Thank you.
Thank you.